Looks pretty much fine on my ends. Keep it going a bit. Great. That's fine. We're going on. Just about fine. Can see it, enjoy it. No problem. Dragon werewolf. Looks good. I think so. A little bit. Alright, everything in this region for the most part. Let's go somewhere new. Can't eat the graybeard, Seth. It'll be fine. Great. Perfect. Sorry, Foxy. To turn on legendary difficulty, so at least have a chance. A boosted character at this point, so should make it a little more fair for now. Turn that on the next encounter. Might as well, at this point, so boosted all the grid enhancements, so doesn't get much easier than that. Let's see, we go. Novice, Apprentice, Adept, which I usually keep it on the ratio of 1-1 damage, to Expert, Master, and Legendary. Let's try some Legendary. See if that's a little more challenging, yes. A werewolf or a vampire lord. Into the wilds. 5:10 p.m. 5th of Sundusk, Middaz. Looks nice. Check it out. Survival and battles. Request to be done. Oh, now they pack a punch.
Damn you.
It's much more fair now. Much more challenging. Going in. Substantially more challenging now. That's good. We'll keep that hard save before legendary, just to compare to a new one. And now the damage ratio a bit more up to par for current levels. So. That's good. Yeah, not the easiest bandit so far. Damage ratio being out of proportion. Gotta play a bit smarter. There's, let's check it out. To the camp. We shall see. outside later. Can wait. Yeah, that's as hard as they get, though. Legendary. Some are just more feeble than all. But they dig me a room for my money, did some health damage. Pretty good amount there. Ah, can't get in the door. She can't open it either. Well, just the one guard then. That's fine. Let's move on. That's alright. See ya. Save games. That's good. Alright then. Where'd that mammoth go? Saw the mammoth up here. Couldn't have disappeared. There he is. Perfect. We speak limits. Delightful. Kill him. Tough this time. Gotta work for it. That's better. Ah, the bandits. Get some bandits in here. Alright, 4,666 save. We got it. Very nice. Let's get these guys. There we go. Execution. Perfect. Good enough. Might be able to go in here, but can't eat Draugr, so. That's right. Got what we needed. Moving on. Excellent. Crab. Lord Kronos. Eating well tonight. Dragon up there. Can't eat the dragon. So there. Bunny bunny. Okay. Good enough. Oh, I haven't found this before. That's crazy. Been everywhere on the map except here. That's amazing. First time for every place. It's my main character, so I've seen everything. How about that? Pretty fun. Skeletons push over in any difficulty this game. Doesn't matter legendary or not, they're always easy. Just the way they're designed. Interesting, though. Well, could explore a bit. That was cool though. New experience. It's about that dragon up here. Ah, there she comes, finally. Getting to nighttime. That was pretty cool though. Let's see up here. 1,000 miles. Great. Things. Enough. See you there. Alright then, it's officially nighttime. Slaughter fish. That's funny. It's cool night though. There we go. Fun stuff. Do a little character play too, but we'll see. Main characters could lead with.
Cheers.
Alright.
Game characters are open.
Check it out.
Yeah.
Great times. Good crap. In the right direction. Keep track of the compass. Doesn't quite matter.
I submit. Just a scratch.
Hoy sí está de cebollita, sí. El otro día, el martes de la semana pasada, estaba tocando y la rubia de pronto dejó de sonar.
Hostias.
Así que.
¿Cuál?
La rubia.
¿Será tuya?
Sí.
La rubia ha sido de siempre.
Sí. Así que le cambié. Cambié el cable, cambié la batería y luego volvió a pasar y luego le cambié el sitio, le puse donde estaba el micrófono y el micrófono lo puse en donde estaba la guitarra, en el amplificador, o sea, en el altavoz y pasó otra vez, así que... No sé qué coño pasa, no sé si estará la... ¿Qué ha sido? ¿Estás ahí? ¿Me oyes?
Sí, te veo mal, pero sí te oigo.
Sí,
a ver, ¿me oyes?
¿Qué ha sido? ¿Qué ha sido? Ya no, ahora no te veo.
Ay, hombre. ¿Y eso qué fue?
No sé.
For some... Still adept, keep in mind. Still legendary. Does it get any harder than this?
Los duendes de la tecnología se están peleando conmigo.
Vaya
¿Por qué no juegas así brillamos?
Dangerous one. swan. Extremely deadly here. About that. Pretty intense. Intense force one there. Nearly got me. Members. Interesting. Well, I can go in here. Might as well. Let's see. Thanks for opening the door for me. That's helpful. No problem. No, no. Certainly good enough. Dirtied him? I guess so. Alright, that's about it for you. You want to interact with any of that? I guess not. That'll be just fine. But if you forsworn and move on. Free roaming werewolf, good times. Fantastic. Thank you.
Yogi Bear, hey, boo boo. Stop. Help me. Save. A lot of saves. 5,000 save games. Nice. Oh, it's already almost noon. That was quick. It's night, then it's noon. Almost midnight. I mean, midnight. Never mind. Couldn't tell it's bright. Never mind. Big difference. Mall stat, 5 to go for 1,000. Whew, that's great. Over a year as a werewolf. At once. How about that?
Nada, estoy intentando empezar el ordenador, pero todavía no arranca. No, ahí está. Está con la pantalla en blanco.
Owl of the Pack, favorite shop.
En fin, ¿qué más aquí cuentas? ¿Cómo va la cosa?
About that, Owl of the Pack.
Shard. Sí.
Weapons.
Ah, sí, nada, pero es que no hay nada.
Potions use.
Sí, me pasó y estaba en el costo, sí. Así que no sé, ya veré. Tengo que probarla aquí, a ver qué pasa.
3,000 items still. Fines paid.
En fin.
Oh my goodness.
Sí, claro, pero las cambio siempre.
Pretty crazy.
It's
just main character.
Says
nothing of the other characters. I am. It's the werewolf. We have regular version Dragonborn.
No, ese.
Orc.
Orc
there. It's been fun. Dark Elf.
42.
Orc. Fun.
Pretty
interesting.
Sí, él se dedica a eso.
Vampire Lord.
Y entonces ya me contrató un par de veces, pero ahora pues esto ya me lo había dicho hace tiempo que tenía esta boda
a
finales de abril, así que 300 personas.
Another orc.
Así que
three orcs.
Y aparte de eso, pues nada, todo normal.
Wood elf.
Ya estamos en primavera por aquí, ya se nota. Aunque estuvo nevando hace 2 semanas, pero ahora estamos en primavera. Pues sí. Y nada, ¿y tú qué cuentas? Hostias.
Breton.
Sí. Ah, qué bien, qué bien. No sé cuánto. Hostias. Sí, sí. No me extraña que... Joder, tienes que... Uf, bueno. No te preocupes, no te dejaron pagar
los
otros plazos.
Imperial again. Red Guard. Argonian, of course, yes.
¿Y qué tal? ¿Cómo funciona? ¿Te gusta?
These original ones. Saved over.
Sí.
All that stuff. Of saves here. No reason to go back that far back in the character, you know. It can be fun, and there's Cicero, of course. Argonian, add a couple Argonians. The Khajiit also. So, yeah, quite the variety.
See. Wow, ¿y eso? ¿Sería robado o algo? A lo mejor. No. Ah, algo.
A crash. Oh well, saved relatively recently. Lots to do in Skyrim, of course. A bit before, but you get a good feel for it. Do a little more. Pun restart here. Gets a little hot. Dusty, but that'll be fine. Try again. Something else. And chili.
Yeah, y entonces, ¿qué haces? Lo con estos a la guitarra y luego conectas el ampli a la casa, ¿o cómo lo haces?
Okay. That Red Dead Redemption a bit, but the break. Also did everything there's to do in that, so.
Yeah.
And the Jack Marston sequel.
Yeah, you solo
in after the fact, so. Yeah, it's pretty fun. I guess we could take a quick look before. Dishonor, then we'll call it pretty much good.
Okay,
so I get to a little GTA. But not too much point to that, really. It's fun. Nostalgic, though. Yeah.
Yeah.
We could see. Guns, a few things
sí,
there.
Hablando de eso, de lo que me decías el otro día, una de las veces que hablamos de que, si va a usar dos altavoces, lo que tenía que hacer era enchufar primero al Craig, la guitarra, y luego el Craig ir al altavoz grande, ¿te acuerdas? Pues eso no se puede hacer en el mío. Porque el mío, si enchufas. Si pones algo para que vaya al siguiente altavoz, entonces este deja de funcionar.
Hay some hunt soon after all.
Tiene un line-out, pero cuando
didn't
usas
do
el line-out,
nightmare quite yet, so.
Entonces el break se apaga.
Some other time.
Entonces solo usa el line-out.
Or on PC, even.
Let's
see. Let's see if this one had the bad playthrough. It was this.
Sí, sí, sí. Por eso me lo dijiste.
Most recent
one. Este no. Y no es de. No es de este. No es. O sea, es de fábrica. Sí, es como es.
Mira.
Mira.
He's way in there.
Craig said 15.
Somewhere here.
Also, it's an external speaker.
It's on the ranch, yeah.
Use this jack to connect.
This is the ranch.
To an external speaker.
Last one before the end. This is the end of the game. So that is.
Right
into the game.
Luego me acordé cuando lo intenté hacer y me acordé que eso ya lo había intentado una vez porque a veces he usado los dos cuando estuve tocando por ahí en
Mission
Play y usé los dos porque era al aire libre y eso y me acuerdo que lo intenté hacer así, conectar primero el Craig y luego el Craig y el otro que también es tuyo,
that is silly.
You're
fine. Anyways, that's the end of the main game. And I had the in there, new one.
Yeah.
And the brand new one I played a bit also, so that was good. Just a few things there. So that was before in the main playthrough, then I did another second playthrough. And this is the true ending. John, the good ending. Yeah. That
claro,
claro. Deadly assassin.
Siempre buscando cosas.
Just the good stuff.
Yeah.
It was high honorable hero then.
So
that difference. Some weapons, the moss arrow. $1. Don't like you shooting the door.
It
was $1. So that's kind of silly. All the progress in the game. It's a pretty good pistol.
Idea.
Oh, nothing much else. The things I could do.
Parece, tío, que en el siglo XXI que debíamos ya haber, no sé, evolucionado un poco más, ¿no?
Oh no, there, I don't think there's many other side missions or such to do, really, though, so.
Yeah.
Just do all those things.
No, see.
Get the horse.
See.
And. Furs. Weird things there. Good horse, too. Yeah, I think you've done all the bounties and such. Pretty much. Did some of them with the really isn't a whole lot else. What was that? Had a stranger encounter, but then it disappeared.
Let's go.
Not get a good chance to do that, that's for sure. Oh well. Got a high stakes poker tournament. It's also fun, but pretty much all there is to get there.
Sí, estoy intentando abrir el correo, pero todavía no se abre.
Pretty much.
Aquí sí que estoy abriendo el correo.
Got the advanced improved campsite. So kind of nice.
Si, si, si.
Work your damn egg! Come on, fast!
Extra revenge at the end. Which was fun, yeah.
Also, no. En fin, bueno, ¿y qué tal? ¿Qué, Joaquín? ¿Qué dice? Preparándose.
Yeah, more doing the second one, I guess. But a good amount for now. Fable 3 another time, so that wasn't too interesting. Like the first one better. Let's do one more for now. I don't need San Andreas. That's basically the same thing. Red Dead Redemption is more cowboy thing with cars instead of horses. Bioshock Infinite, pretty fun. Made some good progress. Mostly the new King's Quest, too. Bioshock Infinite was fun. My actual Bioshock game I played so far.
Yeah.
Wolf Among Us, Season 2 coming at Twitch and Flat, Game of Thrones, fun, of course, you have a PC. Let's do a little more of the extra Dishonored. Oh, that's right, I need the disc. I do need the disc.
Yeah.
Should I put in like diskette, so we're here soon. I'm gonna switch up for the other one soon anyway, so. High score we get in that perhaps. All right, I guess we can do that. Son, a bit of good fun. Check that battery. I have some left. We switch to the GameCube, play around. Good to learn. See how you're all doing here. One time, four time. Okay. Well, we might as well get a little bit of that. Some fun mods you'll do always. Show them how you set up the Wii. Let's see. Dishonored was in there. Who would have thought? Alright, pop that in. Very enjoy Skyrim and Dishonored. First few I had. For quite a while. It was good. Okay. All the DLC, of course, but get to a little of the first one. Set up the wheelie. All three. Do some trials, probably. I'd just like to see the Mission Zero Fish Dishonored 2, so the Death of the Outsider. These other ones are quite fun. Enjoyed those. Definitely. Yeah, last time I did the base version of it. Pretty fun. Like the music for this one the best. Got it all this time here.
sí, me lo dijiste, sí, sí. Porque te ibas
a do some trials with the battle one, of course, but there's a few other good ones.
Y que te ibas a quedar con él una semana o algo así, y que luego ya Joaquín se iba a ir.
Well, these are very sophisticated timing ones, patience.
Sí, 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 me acuerdo, sí, 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 pero no, no sabía que lo habías decidido. La última vez que hablamos me decías de que, pues, a lo mejor, o sea, que era una posibilidad. Sí.
Expert in normal.
Si explota Europa, explota Estados Unidos. O sea que no. Si explota Europa, explota el mundo. O sea que no. No es que estás mejor aquí que allí. Si explota el mundo, explota el mundo.
Pretty interesting ones. Of course, got 3 stars for that one. And the hard one. That's what I'm best at. Yeah. These are interesting too, though. Pretty hard. Still a good bit of fun, Sam. Yeah. 3 star was 30,000 points. I got 180,000. Ugh. And this one at least got the expert version, so. 2 stars in normal mode.
Yeah.
Mm, pretty interesting there. This one also 300,000. They got 36,000. So yeah, I did quite well enough for that. Well, let's try a little of the other ones, I guess. I mean, they are pretty hard, but probably end with that one and then get to Nintendo. We're moving on. Move on for the night. See how this one is. It seemed like I didn't like it much.
Yeah, then.
Take a look. Steal all those. So you can't kill guards here. Guessing not. Alright then. Well, let's see. Just the sensitivity and all. Wow, that was easy. Gotta lean. So the PC controls now. So getting used to. Is watching me up there. Thakka. I'm gonna be detected 3 times, looks like. Killing them.
Sí.
Interesting. Back door. Kind of funny. Well, I'll try. Kill the guards, you're not going to catch you.
Stupid rats. Plague. Like,
I don't have any powers.
Crap.
Basics.
Someone's down. We got you down.
Health I have. Not sure. The original controls. Makes it so hard.
Sí, sí, sí. Sí, que bien, ahí anda. No, no hablamos de nada especial, no sé, sobre cómo estaba y eso. Pero me gusta verle porque, como está en esta situación, pues no quiero que se pase mucho tiempo para. Porque si paso mucho tiempo sin verle y entonces le veo, pues a lo mejor me deprimo una también. Pues, Sé que procuro ir a verle cada, como mucho, cada 2 semanas. Me paso un ratillo con él, charlamos y eso.
Clockwork. You're supposed to avoid them all together if you can. That's pretty hard. Get in there. Superdoor. Dark vision searching in the walls. You're looking all day without it, that's for sure. Good enough. All the money. I still a new record though.
Claro, claro, pero lo de... Claro.
Man. Is the time affected too, probably? I would imagine so. Yep, that one's hard. Well, we tried out a little bit. Alright, we'll do the fun ones.
No, no, si sí, nada, y eso es buen plan, eso cuando le hagan lo del radiador y la bomba de agua, te va a quedar de puta madre, o sea que. No, si sí, todas esas cosas no se hacen bien, o sea.
Interesting.
Así que, no sé, es buen plan. No sé.
There's some interesting ones.
Claro.
I do like the kill chain, but. Do this in the brawls. We got such a high score in that one. Really, no point in doing any more. So. Just do this. Then the other expert brawl for fun. Call it a day. So I had a pretty high score there, that's impressive.
See?
Literally six times the amount you're supposed to get. These ones are interesting too. There's a lot of precision. Well, we'll see.
Pues a lo mejor no se me ha ocurrido. Y de hecho tendría sentido eso. Tendría sentido eso. Porque ahora que lo dices, sí, parece que sí, porque a lo mejor es que cuando pasó es cuando estaba moviendo la guitarra de la semana. Así que y luego volvió a sonar bien, o sea que tiene que ser. No se me ha ocurrido.
Yeah, it's a little bit hard.
See.
Let's be very precise in this one. It's not a drop assassination. So those people, they're crazy ass precision in the game. It's really intense. Try that again. That's when you can definitely improve them. Yeah. I'm trying. The controls are a little wonky. It's probably easier on PC, to be honest. Often as I'd like to. The double jump is just not working for me. So. That's a problem. I don't know. Where do you get the doll from? That's interesting. The doll is hidden in some little spot. Yeah, the agility jump, you're supposed to double tap. It's just not working for me. I guess you have to hold it down. Yeah. That seems better. You hold it down. Yeah. That works a little better. That's funny. That one's the hardest to get at the end, too. That's funny. Those things around. Well, let's see. Precision, patience. We could spin around looking for the doll. That might be fun. Do any combat in this one. Let's see. Let's try it again. I don't even know. I want to look around for the doll, just curiosity. Take your time, look for the doll. Could be like anywhere. Even back here. I don't know. Give me a sec. I'll be right back.
Kind of funny though.
Alright, we have got 15% battery, so yeah, let's wrap this up quick. Get to just the one level in Gauntlet. Look for that doll in the future. Look forward to it, though. One more time here. let's restore. Alright, once more. Maybe get this on PC sometime. They're fun, simple challenges. Lots to be learned.